East Haven police are reminding residents this morning to lock their cars to prevent overnight thefts. This happened just near the East Haven North Haven town line. They're asking anyone with information or more video of these suspects to check your doors. And if you know anything there, share that information with police. And remember, it's dangerous to try and stop a car break-in while it's happening. Don't do anything. Just call police immediately if you see something like this happening by you.